Well, our next team comes from Kazakhstan. 14-year-old Sofiya, 15-year-old Danil. First junior Grand Prix season, second event. They were eighth in Ljubljana. They're coached by Svetlana Lyapina, 52.23 personal best from the junior Grand Prix in Ljubljana. Looking to improve that here as they will skate to Uptown Funk.
Sofiya LUKINSKAYA and Danil PAK.
Well, the seat's got a nice look and lots of energy. Sofiya just a little off balance in a couple places in this dance. Well, look at that. Well, just 14 and 15, so lots of time on the junior circuit to learn and to gain. Already quite good, but no replacement for experience, that's for sure, and mileage. But Sofiya just a little bit off, starting out with the twizzles, and I think that might have just unsettled her a little bit during the rest of the program. But great expression, can really move. And here they are, level 3 for Sofiya, level 4 for Danil. Second set looks pretty good. Here's the third set. Right there, just a loss of balance, has to step out. Not a big deal. Down a major one anyways. Here's the pickup of the rotational lift, no problem. Level 4 with a plus 0.53 GOE. And the first blues sequence. So did pretty well on the key points. 7 yeses and 1 no. So nice job there technically. Just a little bit of a loss of balance here in the step sequence again by Sofiya right there. I just had to put the other foot down and a little bit out. Hard to get back into the steps. So just a few off moments. Wasn't their best. Their personal best is 52.23. Well, they're going to come pretty close to that actually here. So making up in other areas.
Сергей Александрович, Юлия Александровна.
Елена Михайловна.
Well, she's best 52.84, even with those few mistakes. And that puts Sofiya Danil currently in eighth place.
Sofiya.